The first set of pieces that I will be playing are the first 6 sinfonias by J.S. Bach. These are 3 voice pieces. The melody is introduced right away and will be found in the highest voice, which is the soprano, the middle voice, which is the alto and tenor voice, and the lowest voice, which is the bass.
Thank you. Thank you.
playing. It means so much to me, especially under all these crazy circumstances. Thank you so much for those of you who are here in person. Thank you to all who are watching online. For my final piece, I will be performing Beethoven's Piano Sonata number 17 in D minor, opus 31, number 2. This sonata is fondly known as The Tempest. This is because when Beethoven finished writing it, his editor asked him, "What is this based off of?" And Beethoven said, "Go read The Tempest. Go read Shakespeare's Tempest." This sonata was written when Beethoven was fighting over custody of his nephew with his brother. And so we can imagine those would be very difficult times for him. And you can hear that throughout this piece.